If you're importing data into Timer Pro balance module, either from Excel or from the video time study, you want to make sure the time units are consistent. So what you do is you click on the file option here, you go to options, and unit of measure. It can either be seconds, minutes, hours, or TMUs, depending on your own particular needs. Just click on the option you wish to highlight, hours are in seconds here, and close out of it, and that's all you have to do.